Listen, today we are going to see division, how to do division sum. We will see in today. Listen. So, how you will get the division sum? This is the format. This like only you will get. Mute yourself. Who is that? Jai Krishna, mute yourself. See, at last I will give time. That time you ask your doubt. That time you ask your doubt. So you will get division sum in this format. Listen carefully. So this is the sum. You will get the sum in this way only. So for this, what we have to do? Listen carefully. Don't write it in your note. After finishing the sum, you can write it. After finishing the sum, you can copy it in your note. Listen carefully. So you will get the sum in this way. How to do this? So listen, ma. So inside one number we are having, right? Inside we are having one number, right? That number is dividend. This number is dividend. Okay, this inside we are having a number. This number is called dividend. And outside we will get one number. This number is divisor. Divide and divisor. Is it clear? Inside we are having a number that is divide and outside we are having a number that is called divisor. Okay. So when you will get the sum in this method. Now you have to say the table. So you see the divisor, you have to say that table. You have to say that table. You have to say that table and till you are getting this 8 or less than 8. It should not, when you are telling the table, you should not get more than 8. You should get less than 8. Also, this number should be the greatest number and this number should be the smallest number. Listen carefully. Divide and divisor. Divide and divisor. This table we have to say. The number which we are having outside, we have to say that table. And once we reach the 8 or less than 8, we should stop. We should not go more than 8. Because only we are having 8, we have to divide this 8 into each 2. So how much group we are getting? So say write the table. So say in here we are having so 2, we have to write the 2 table. Listen. So write it. Whenever you are having division sum, you should write the table. So 2 ones are 2. 2 twos are 4. 2 threes are 6. 2 fours are 8. 2 fives are 10. We need only 8. We got 8. So, you don't take this number. We have to take this number. Okay, we got 8. So, you put one circle. Listen carefully. Now only I am teaching. This is very new. So, don't look here and there. Listen the class. If you are having any doubt, ask your doubt. This is the dividend divisor. You have to say the table, the divisor table only. You have to say if it is 4, you have to write the fourth table here. Here we are having 2, so we are writing the second table. Is it clear? Any doubts? Now, so listen. How much 2s are giving 8? 2, 4s are. How much 2s are giving 8? 2, 4s are. 2, 4s are 8. 2, 4s are 8. So this 4 we have to write here. Listen carefully. 2, 4s are 8. So we set the two table till we reach 8. How much time we are telling na? We got 8. 4 times 2, 4s are 8. Okay, this 4 we should write here. Now you say 2, 4s are 8. 2, 4s are 8. So this answer is there, Noda. This answer. This answer also 8. That you have to write here. And don't forget to write the subtraction symbol minus here. How many times? When you are multiplying, how many times if you are multiplying this 2, you are getting 8. That times, how 4 times here. 4 times 2 will give 8. So 4 that we have to write here. The answer which we are getting, that we should write here down. And don't forget to write the minus symbol. Now, 8 minus 8. So 8, if you are subtracting the same number, you will get 0. You will get 0. You will get 0. So that's all. We can stop. Once we got 0 or less than this number. Okay, less than this number or 0. See 2, if you are getting 1, we can stop. We cannot able to do this. Here also we are not having any number. Only 8 we got. So you can stop this. You will get sum in this way. Listen carefully. I will give you 2-3 sums. You will get the sum in this way. What number we are having? Which divisor we are having? We have to see and we have to say the table. And you write it. You write the table. In which place you are getting this number or less than this? That time you have to put one circle. Sanofer, play nicely. Don't listen the class. Sit straightly and listen the class. So listen. So 2 times 4. 2 times 4. Sorry ma. This 2, if you are having 4 times, you will get 8. This 4, how many times? This one, we should write here. And the answer we are getting, no, that we have to write down. And write the minus symbol and do subtraction. 8 minus 8, 0. This is division sum. That's all we completed. This is short division. In only one step you will get the answer, means that is short division. This is short division. So this 8 I said, no, this is what? Dividend. D-I-V-I dividend. Dividend. Yes, next to this 2 we are having, no, this is called divisor. This 2 divisor. D-I-V-I-S-O-R divisor. And here we are having a number, right? This is called quotient. Q-U-O-T-I-E-N-T quotient. The quotient and the answer. Here we are getting, no, this is called remainder. This 0. This is remainder. This is remainder. So after completing this, don't write this and all. First time I am teaching the sum, that's why I am telling everything. Which is dividend, which is divisor. So when you finished the sum, you have to write for quotient, first letter is Q. So here Q equal to, Q is 4, quotient is 4 and remainder first letter is R, R is equal to 0. You have to finish the sum in this way. So take a rough note and copy it. Take a rough note and copy it. Very good, Ra. Very good. Okay, I will give next sum. Okay. Write it, Ra. Write first. Write it. Okay, all the one mute yourself. Those who are not finished, finish it fast. Hey, write fast. Write fast, Vimalesan. See, those who are not finished, write it. Okay, I will give one more sum. One more sum I will give. One more sum I will give. Now, next sum. That is your first sum. This is your first sum. Now I am giving second sum. What, Vimalesan? What are you doing, Vimalesan? Still no mum, no mum, you are sending. Finished or not? Send it in chat. Finished means yes ma'am, you send. Everyone completed. Show thumbs up. Okay, Vimalesan. Okay, next is some second sum. Second sum. How to do the second sum? Listen. So second sum, 9. Two. So this is the greatest, smallest number, and inside we should have the greatest number. So this is correctly having. Now you have to say the second table till you reach 9, till you reach 9 or less than 9. You should not get more than 9. The concept is only you are having 9 things. For example, 9 eraser. So how will you subtract 10 eraser from this? So we cannot write. So till you reach 9 or less than you can write. So same thing, write the second table. Here we are having 2, 2, so we should write the second table only. Two ones are 2. Two twos are 4. Two threes are 6. 2 4s are 8. 2 5s are 10. So when you are writing the second table, you will not get 9. So before 9 or less than 9, what number is having here? 8. 8 only smallest number. We should not take 9. 9 is greater than 10. We should not take 10 because 10 is greater than 9. So less than 9 is 10. 9, 8. So you don't take this. So for this also, we have to take the same thing. As I said, how many 2s are giving 8? 4. That 4 you have to write as quotient. And the answer we are getting is 8. The answer we are getting is 8. That 8 you should write here. Then don't forget to write the subtraction, minus symbol, and do subtraction. 9 finger you leave and close 8 fingers. You will get 1. So you write the 1. Again we cannot do because the 1 is less than smallest number. The 1 is smallest number. So we cannot do next steps. We have to stop till this. Also you check any other number is next to the 9. Nothing is there. Only 9 is 9 we are having. So we got the answer. So you take and write. Quotient is 4. This number up we are having. No. This is quotient. The answer last we are getting right. That is reminder. Reminder, first letter is R, reminder is 1. Pop it in your note. Quotient is 4 and remainder which we are getting at last, that is 1, that is remainder. Next third sum. If you are doing more sums, then only you will get practice. Third sum. Right? Third sum. Six. Three. Listen carefully. Listen. So divide and divisor. The inside we are having, no, that number is greatest, should be the greatest number. Compare these two numbers, so it is correctly having. We have to say this table, so three table. Till you reach six, you say the three table. Three ones are three. Next, three twos are six. Three twos are six. So we need six. We got the six. So you take this, you put one box or circle, this number. How many times, a number is giving three? Two. When you are having three, two times, you will get six. This times, this only we should write here. So here we got two. 3 2s are 6. So this 2 we have to write in quotient place, and the answer we have to write down. Don't forget to write the sub minus symbol. Now you subtract 6 minus 6, you will get 0. Now take and write the quotient and remainder. Quotient is 2. Remainder is 0. Did you all copy it? Next sum. One more sum. If this class ended also, in next class I will continue this. So fourth sum. Listen carefully. So till this we got inside only one digit number. Now we are going to see if inside we are having, if the dividend is two digit, how to do that we see. Four. So you see, this is the greatest number, and we have to say this table. Till we get 12 or less than 12. Before 12 only you should get. You should not, if you are getting 13, 14 and all, that is not correct. 8, 11, you can get that type of number. Less than this number. That's all. So say the fourth table. Write it here. Four ones are four. Four twos are eight. Four threes are 12. So we got 12. So no need of writing next step and all. We can stop till this. And take this number and write it in quotient place. And the answer we are getting, we have to write here. Don't forget to write the minus symbol. Yes, 12 minus 12, 0. So here quotient is 3. Remainder is 0. So if you are getting 2 digit, one more condition is there. The first the tens place value is greatest number na, this only one, you this number alone you have to do that. One more sum I will give, I will show you. So you write this alone. If it is a less number, if it is less than this 4, you have to follow this method. Or if it is equal to this also 4, we should not do in this way. Another way is there. This you copy it. 12 o'clock class, that time I will teach that method. Emulation, did you copying all this? Show to me. Show the note. Everything till 4th sum you copied. Is it clear? Any doubts you are having?